night for dinner, I had a Taiwanese pineapple. And why did I have a Taiwanese pineapple? Well, apart from the fact it was delicious and it was awesome. Basically, it's kind of it's all sorts of win in the sense that you know, Taiwan is currently getting kind of bullied again by China, but kind of directly, exactly like what happened with the wine with Australia, when Australia started sort of saying stuff that China didn't like about the pandemic and wanting to investigate the source of it, and China suddenly just started holding up all of Australia's wine imports into China, which suddenly meant that, you know, all the predetermined sellers of most of Australia's wine were all of a sudden, they weren't able to sell it to them. And it created this sort of crisis for Australia, which was exactly the intention. It was actually intended to put pressure, just like China wound back rare earths coming to Japan's manufacturing sector when, you know, they wanted to put pressure on Japan, how they blocked the wine imports from Australia to say, you know, don't screw with us. And with China, with Taiwan, they did it with pineapples. All of a sudden, they went and just blocked imports of pineapples, where Taiwan had basically sold all of its pineapples to China, and China suddenly said, hey, no more pineapples, screw you, Taiwan, ha ha ha. And so Taiwan was in trouble, and Taiwan sort of put out an SOS, hey, will someone please buy our pineapples? And Japan said, well, yeah, let us take care of that. So Japan has suddenly imported a ton of these Taiwanese pineapples as a gesture to basically, I mean, Taiwan is Japan's best friend in Asia, certainly maybe second only to the United States in terms of, mutual affection. Complicated history there, of course, and not all good, but certainly mutual affection. A big thing after the March earthquake, I mean, Taiwan was, I believe, the highest donating, or certainly per capita, the highest donating country to Japan. Yeah, some people, it's kind of funny, the trolls immediately, as soon as somebody said, yeah, Korea donated to Japan as well. And immediately there was this got news attention, because immediately the whole Japanese internet said, yes, let's remember all the way that Korea helped out Japan after the earthquake, which was the apart from a total amount of donations of $7,000, Taiwan contributed 3 million. You know, they built a building in the shape of a tsunami wave, or they proposed doing this for the Seoul City Council office beside a Japanese consulate in Seoul. There's a lot of horrible trolling and a whole lot of horrible stuff, which doesn't represent everybody in Korea, of course. But Taiwan just unilaterally, unequivocally, you know, friendly and supportive of Japan, you know, always on these things, and mutually when Taiwan has disasters as well. And again, when this happened, Japan said, let's give you some of the, give us some of those pineapples. So I had some Taiwanese pineapple tonight. It was delicious, and has the benefit of both helping out Taiwan, Taiwan is awesome, and screwing China and taking away China's ability to bully small companies. So PB, thank you. I'll definitely take that. That was as the pineapple donation. So it's all win-win. If you can see a Taiwanese pineapple in your supermarket, buy it, because it's not only helping out people in Taiwan who deserve it and need it, but it's also showing China that you shouldn't be a bully. And screw you. And it's quite good pineapple. So nothing but win on that. I had pineapple tonight. Yes.